The Bureau for International Language Coordination, or BILC, held its annual fall seminar at the Defense Language Institute Foreign Language Center in Monterey, California. The seminar gathered more than 60 participants from 20 allied nations, representing their country's equivalent to the Defense Language Institute Foreign Language Center.
We started out as an advisory group to NATO, and we remain an advisory group to NATO. We do not take orders from NATO. We are there for support.
The Bureau for International Language Coordination has the responsibility to act as a clearinghouse for the exchange of information between participating countries on developments in the field of language training.
BILC was founded in 1966, had its first official meeting in 1967. It started out with just six countries, and it's expanded now to a point where we have Partners for Peace and Mediterranean Dialogue and concerned countries, as well as NATO members.
18 years ago in 1993.
The seminar was hosted by the Commandant of the Defense Language Institute, Colonel Daniel Pick, and Provost Dr. Donald Fisher. The overarching theme of this year's seminar was Research in Action, in order to share research breakthroughs and best practices in the field of foreign language instruction. During the seminar, leaders in foreign language teaching commented on the importance of collaborative efforts.
And it was a great opportunity to meet people who are top level in English language training and English language testing. And it was a unique opportunity to learn some new aspects, some things which are still coming in use.
I am a soldier, and so I think that language is a very special tool in order to be able to not only in operational theater, but also in multinational environment, is a special tool to ensure the capability to maintain a relationship and obviously to improve confidence in each other, but also to participate in this global effort to improve our situation.
DLIFLC invited guests to conduct real-life observations that highlighted the introduction of multiple technologies into the classroom to aid in a more rapid language learning process.
But this program, Autonomous Language Sustainment, is more...
This was the fourth time the BILC meeting had been held at the Presidio of Monterey during its 45 years of existence. The last time the Bureau for International Language Coordination convened in Monterey was in 1993.